Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. Happy and blessed Venus Day. Our oracle is leadership. Step into your leadership. Share your message. Inspire and empower others. Trust. Leap into the unknown. Have faith and move forward. Believe you will fly. Make a wish. Believe in miracles. Magic surrounds you. Growth. Seek out a mentor or guide. Take baby steps as you grow. Be willing to learn from others. Imagination, envision a new reality. Give yourself permission to dream. Believe in unlimited possibilities. Hope. Stay positive. The worst is behind you. Look up to the light. Passion. Do what excites you. Get fired up about your life. Increase your energy levels. Bottom of the deck is rebirth. Reinvent yourself. Give life to your dreams. Create a new reality. Such a beautiful message for this Venus Day into the weekend. This is a time where you are trusting in your path, where you are taking leaps of faith for your growth, for your imagination, for your magic, because you know you're going through a rebirth, and the passion of this rebirth, of this growth, is going to carry you. It is going to instill hope in your heart. And it is a beautiful, beautiful message of watching your dreams grow, knowing the magic of growth, that everything blooms as it is meant to, at the perfect time. And as you stand in your leadership, trusting the rebirth process, trusting your passions, trusting your magic, you are watching your world bloom all around you. The magic in the mundane, the magic in the daily growth. This is an exciting time where hope is rebirthed in our lives, where our dreams are possible, where anything is possible, where magic and growth is empowering us